Heads up for drivers in Ajo. Starting today, the Pima County Department of Transportation is shutting down the Ajo Wash Bridge indefinitely because it's not safe. Tulare Street will be closed now from Rocala Avenue to Morondo Avenue. You can get through using Cunada Street or Tonalato Street instead.